favorite trainer, Tony. Follow me on Instagram, Tony_Romano. Today, of course, I got the pink power belt going, short shorts, so you know what day it is. It's leg day. So I'm starting off here with some squats. We're just gonna hit some nice tension reps to begin with. It's only 135, so let's get warmed up.
I give you a man who needs no introduction.
You know what I hate? Pandora advertisements. First thing when I make some good money, yeah, like Pandora Premium or YouTube Red, I promise. Tony
said lightweight.
First time I've been under a squat bar in a minute. 315 felt like a truck. Man. All right, this one here is for all my ladies. You know I got the band, so we're gonna do a little bit of booty. Of course, guys, you gotta do it too. You want a girl with a butt, you better have one too. So we're gonna do a split squat right here. We're gonna superset with banded kickbacks. Leg all the way out in front, going straight down.
When the baseline drop. Baseline drop.
Now we're about to go do the fun stuff. See these little quads? We gotta go hit that leg extension, hit some sissy squats. Shout out Julian. We about to go get it. It's sad, I know. But my fat ass can't get in here. I have this on, squeezing my stomach while I do it. We're gonna start off with the whole stack. That's how I like to eat. Whole stack sandwiches. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Look at that, 260 right here. Alright. So we got 15 of these. We're gonna get off immediately. Go straight into those split, the sissy squats. Oh shit. Thank you. We do them the old school way. So I'm gonna go right here, hold on tight, get my calves set up, and we're gonna fall into it. Onto it. Shit, I'm dropping the weight about half. Now we're about to do 30 reps. See the look on my face. It's not a fun one, but you want some good quads, this shit right here gets a look. More of these, hopping back on, I'm gonna add weight, tension reps. Ooh. I didn't change the weight. I'm gonna do these nice and slow, focusing on keeping tension in my quads the whole time. Squeeze. Too much blood in my, I can't even flex. Look, oh man, walking like Bambi. So that's how we do my leg extensions when we do our sissy squats. We gotta make sure that we get the tension every time. That way it's gonna develop those quads from inside out all the way from top to bottom. Let's go, get it. All right, so we're about to do some calves. I'm gonna show you, you don't need a lot of weight. Really developing your calves is all about the full stretch and flex of that muscle. So we're gonna do it this way. I only got 70 pounds on. That's all I got. I'm going crazy with it. I'm doing standing. So we're gonna go single leg, and then I'm gonna come off with single leg body weight. So watch how we do it.
Romano and Romano.
What's good? So now we're gonna have a little fun in here. You know, always gotta have the stage lighting. When we step in this thing, it's just like being on stage. Got the quads popping a little bit. Now we're gonna take the top off, let you show like everything that we're working with. Let's get it.